Hello my lovely students, I hope you all are very fine. This is the first video of this week and we are going to discuss further about the traffic today. In the last video of last week, we had discussed what we have to do on the road and what we should not do on the road to be safe. In this video, we are going to discuss further about something, okay, that is related to the different type of sign which we used to see when we are traveling with our vehicles. Okay, those are called safety signs or the traffic sign. Okay, in this video we are going to know the two type of sign. First is prohibited traffic sign and second is compulsory traffic sign. Okay, let's discuss what are the different type of those sign and what it means. First sign is very common. You must have seen this sign in the hand of the traffic police when he is trying to stop the traffic. Okay, or sometime whenever you are going along with the road or side of the road, you have seen this board. This board is of red color and it means you have to stop your vehicle, whatever you are riding. If you are riding the bike, motorcycle, car, whatever you are driving, okay, that vehicle you have to stop. This sign means you have to stop the vehicles. Second is give way, or this sign is also known as yield sign. Okay, as the name is suggesting, give way, that means you have to give the way to the another vehicle. Sometimes you have seen one road is only there and the same road is used to go and allow to come the vehicle from the opposite direction. Okay, there this sign must be there. It means whenever you are going in that road, okay, and from the opposite side, if any vehicles are coming, that means you have to give the way from your right side. If I am going in this direction, I have to make the way right hand side so that the vehicle which is trying to approach from the opposite side, they can cross the road. Okay, so this give way or yield sign means you have to give the way to the right hand side of your vehicle. Next is prohibited sign. This sign is always used to cut by the red color. Okay, one symbol or one picture, one sign can be there and that sign is used to cut by the red color. That means that sign is called prohibited sign. Prohibited means what is the meaning of prohibited? Prohibited means you are not allowed to do that. You are bound to not to do that things. Whatever picture is there and if that is cut, that means that thing must not be done by you. Okay, let's know the further prohibited sign. First is one way. One way means either you are allowed to go in ahead direction or you are allowed to come from that direction. This will be decided by this sign. If the ahead arrow is cut, that means you are only allowed to come from that direction. And if the second arrow, the downside arrow, is cut, that means you are allowed to only go in ahead direction. Okay, next sign is no entry. This is also very common. Whenever you are going somewhere and this sign is there, especially in the building or on the offices or the government offices, okay, this sign is used. That means you are not allowed to take the entry in there. Okay, wherever you are seeing this sign can be of both type. The first one, minus sign, and second, one arrow and cut. Okay, this both are the no entry sign. And if this board is used outside of some of the building or outside of some of the location, that means you are not allowed to take the entry in that. Next is no way both direction. It is very common to understood, both the arrows are cut, ahead direction and from the coming direction, both direction is cut. That means you are not allowed with the vehicle. No vehicles are allowed, okay, not in any of the direction, further direction or backward direction, not in any direction. That means you are not allowed with the vehicles. Vehicles are not at allowed. Okay, next is horn prohibited. This sign is used near the hospital, near the orphanage or the building where the old persons used to live, or the school or hospital generally. Why? Because horn always create the disturbance. And if the near the hospital, who are there? patients are there, so they are sick, they need rest, okay? If any noise will be there, then it can create the trouble for the patients. That's why this sign is always used near to those type of building where the noise is especially prohibited. Noise is not allowed there, that surrounding must have the silence, okay? So this speaker sound is there and it is cut with the red mark. That means horn is prohibited. You cannot blow your horn near these signs. Next is no right turn. Okay, you all are knowing if we are driving or we are using the vehicle, always we are having two direction, left side and right side. So we can take the turn to the right also, we can take the turn to the left also if no signs are there. But if these sign, what it means, this arrow has turned to the right direction now and it is cut. So that means you are not allowed to take the right turn. You have to either go in a further direction or you can take the left turn, but you are not allowed to take the right turn. The same arrow is there but in the opposite direction. This arrow has turned in the left side, in the left hand side, okay? And that's why you are not allowed to take the left turn here. Okay, we are having right hand side and left hand side. If the arrow is turned to the left hand side, you are not allowed to take the turn to the left hand side, and the arrow is right hand side, then you are not allowed to take turn in right direction. It is very easy to understand. Next is no U-turn. What it means, sometimes you have seen if two ways are there and in between one gap is there. Sometimes what we used to do, we used to take the U-turn. Okay, if you are going in this direction and you have to come in opposite direction, same way, sometimes we realize that we are going in a wrong direction and that time we must have to take the U-turn. But before taking U-turn, we have to see the notice, if there any notice board is there where U-turn is allowed or not. If U-turn is not allowed, there must be this sign, okay? This U sign, opposite U is there and it is cut. That means you are not allowed to take the U-turn. Next is two type of sign can be there for overtaking prohibited. Overtaking with one thing regarding this I want to say, whether this sign is present or not. Okay, in any of the condition, you should not try to overtake any of the vehicle. That is always can create the problem. Okay, if the sign is there, then you can charged by the traffic police. Okay, because it is prohibited, it is not allowed. But sometimes if we are not seeing the sign, then also we should never try to overtake any of the vehicle. That can be very very dangerous. Okay, and if anywhere is prohibited, you must have seen this sign. Okay, it can be vehicle also and it can be cut mark and it can use the arrow sign also. You are seeing on the second picture, right hand side, two arrows are there and arrows are cut. That means you are not allowed to overtake. What is the meaning of overtake? If you are going, if you are driving one car and you are seeing that someone is trying to cross this vehicle, okay, and he wanted to go further, he will increase the speed and he will overtake this vehicle. Okay, so if whenever you are trying to overtake, it can be dangerous. Okay, that's why this prohibited sign is there at some of the places. Next is pedestrian prohibited. Pedestrians are the person who don't use any vehicle on the road. They used to walk or they used to move on the pedestrian with the help of the foot only. Okay, this sign is there. That means you are not allowed. If you are not having any of the vehicle, that means you are not allowed. Some of the roads are there which are very very busy and there you could not cross the road, you could not move along with the road also. Then how will you move if you are not having any space to move there? So there this sign is always used. That means pedestrian who is walking, who is going on the foot, they are not allowed. Okay, next is bicycle prohibited. You all are having the bicycle now, so you should be concentrated about this. Okay, sometime you are seeing that bicycles are not prohibited. Maybe that road is not safe, maybe that road is not having the boundaries, or that can be very much hurdles. Okay, so that's why sometimes on the bad road or the narrow road, you have seen this sign where which means bicycles are not allowed. So if you are all the students, I guess are having the bicycle, or most of the students are having bicycle, so you should concentrate, you should know the sign very well. Next is all motor vehicles prohibited. Okay, this means not at all any of the vehicle, whether the motorcycle, whether the car is there, this is not at all allowed. The vehicles are not allowed. Okay, next is no parking. This is I want to make it clear, no parking sign with having one cut mark, and second is no stopping sign with the both the cut mark. These looks little different, little same, but these are different, my dear. What it means, no parking means you are not allowed to park your car there, but you can stop your car for a moment so that who is sitting in the car, they can come out, okay, and the car can go away from there. Okay, you can stop your vehicle for a moment, but you cannot stop your car or your vehicle for a long period of time, as no parking is there. You cannot park your car, but this sign no stopping means you cannot stop for a moment. Okay, there if you are thinking that I can stop the car and someone can go out of the car, okay, that is also not allowed. No parking means you can stop the car and you can come out, but the vehicles cannot be parked. But here you cannot stop your vehicle for a moment also. This is the difference between no stopping and no parking. Next is compulsory sign. Before this we were talking about the prohibited sign, now we are talking about the compulsory sign. That means you are bound to do that thing which is make on the board. Okay, you have to follow that thing. In the previous we are talking about prohibited sign, that means we are not allowed to do, we don't have to do, and in this sign we have to do this thing. Okay, this is the difference between compulsory signs and prohibited sign. Next is compulsory turn left. There, remember, there was left turn and it was cut. That means you cannot take the left turn. But here on the blue board, one arrow is there and it is not cut. It is saying you that you have to take the left turn. Okay, you cannot take the right turn. You have to take only the left turn. Next is ahead sign. You cannot take left, you cannot right, you have to follow in a ahead direction, in the further direction. You have to move on the road in a straight line only. You cannot take any of the turn. Next, sound horn compulsory. In the previous, before few moment, I told you one speaker sound is there, and if cut mark is there, that means you don't have to blow any of the sound. But sometime the blowing sound is very very important. Okay, so that you could tell someone that someone is coming from the behind. If you are not blowing the horn, how the some vehicles will know who is coming from my back? Okay, so if you are blowing the horn, who is in front of you, they will know some vehicles are behind mine. Okay, so that time you have to blow the horn, and there this sign will be there on the blue board. On the blue board, one speaker will be there, and it is the compulsory horn sound. That means you have to blow the horn there. Next is pedestrian only. Okay, here no cut mark is there. That means only and only pedestrian who is walking, who is moving on the road by foot, they are only allowed. Generally, near the park, okay, you have seen this pedestrian sign only. Why? Because near that park, no vehicles are allowed. If you want to go in the park, you have to move by foot. You have to walk there. You don't are allowed to take your vehicles there. So this pedestrian sign means you are not allowed with the vehicle. You have to move there. Next is narrow road. You are seeing in the picture. Let me show you. You are seeing in this picture, it is broader, and next it is narrower. That means it is showing that a road is going to narrow. Wait, okay, the road is going narrow. Now it is broader, but it is going to narrow. So this sign is always in the beginning of the road, so that if you are having the big vehicle, you are having truck or some big vehicle, so you should not take that road. Why? Because in the further direction you will get the narrow road and it will be very very difficult to return from that direction. That's why this narrow road sign is always in the beginning of the road, so that you could be attentive. Okay, and that time you will not take your big vehicle in this road. On the opposite of this, this is the broader, okay, road widened sign. That means now the road is narrow, but in the further it will become narrower. So if you are having the car or something, or you are having some problem in that road, so don't worry, in the further direction you will have the broader road. Okay, next, this is one of the most important sign, that is a speed limit. Okay, it always determine you the limited speed limit. If any number is written, suppose it can be 30, it can be 40, it can be 25, it can be 60, whatever speed limit can be there. Okay, if it is written 40, that means you cannot move your vehicle, you cannot speed your vehicle more than the 40 kilometer per hour. Okay, and if 50 is written, that means you are not allowed to move your car above the 50 kilometer per hour direction. So this 40 is the speed limit of your vehicle. If you are driving, that means you have to slow down your vehicle on which speed limit? 40 kilometer per hour. So this speed limit can be vary according to place to place. Okay, whatever number is written under this circle, that is the speed limit, and above that speed limit you are not allowed to run your vehicle. So I hope you all have understood this, all this traffic sign, and from the next time whenever you are going to travel, you will keep these all sign in your mind. Okay, I hope you have understood this. Thank you for watching.